No matter who loses and who wins, the video that will follow the end of this challenge is going to be the greatest YouTube video that you've ever seen. Because we really have to embarrass the loser.
Was it really?
COVID
like ruined us.
Yeah, it fucked everything up.
There's a new sheriff in town.
Is this trooper rideshare service?
Oh snap, where's the
What's your order?
Hi, this is Starbucks. What kind of order for you today?
Oh, is it my turn?
Yeah, go ahead.
Can I get a venti brown sugar oat milkshake and espresso, please?
Okay.
And venti iced coffee with 4 pumps of brown sugar only, no classic, and 2%.
Okay.
You think? That's probably a lot more expensive. All right. For the record, fuck this place. They got attitude number one. Number two, they don't want to give us what we need. We're doing it. Teriyaki madness. What up? It's the trooper. And clubs. All right, so today's vlog is a behind the scenes
BTS
of sorts. Clubs and I are shooting a video. We're shooting a video that I feel like a lot of people think I'm supposed to make. A lot of people think I owe it. It didn't unlock, huh? A lot of people are gonna think this is stupid. Why are you making it? There's a good reason why I'm making it. The real reason is because it'll be funny. But apparently I was involved in a weight loss bet about 5 years ago.
That's been wanting me to do a fitness challenge, so I guess we're gonna go do a fitness challenge.
That's right, 5 year anniversary. I always knew I would make this video.
It's hot.
But I make this video when I wanna make it. Who's the boss at Go Gamble World, right? This weight loss bet. It was with another human person. But it was supposed to be fun, right? There was never any money bet. There was no money. Nobody owes anything. It was supposed to be fun.
Looks like we came up with the terms of the weight loss bet and we agreed on the punishment to the loser and it's gonna be embarrassing.
The other person took the fun out of it, so I took the other person out of it. The loser of the weight loss bet was supposed to do something embarrassing. It was supposed to be on video. And it was supposed to be fun and funny, right? So it never got made because, like I said, the other person took the fun out of it.
All right, so I don't know where Poker Crowd is. And I texted him a couple of times. I wonder if it's because I'm late. I don't think he had anywhere to be so quickly because we were supposed to eat after. So I don't know where he is. I'm just gonna wait and see if he texts me back.
There was never any date. There was never any time limit. There's no interest accrued.
A deal is a deal. And if I lose this challenge, which I'm 99.9% sure that I'm going to lose the challenge.
Right? So today, I pay off the weight loss bet. And Clubs films it. I think somebody accidentally got decaf. We've been out here for about 4 hours and haven't shot a single frame.
That's how I do. Hey, it's a marathon. It ain't a race. Is that what they say?
Something like that.
gotta calibrate.
All right, here's my philosophy. If you're gonna go back on the 5-year anniversary of the weight loss debacle, and you're gonna make the punishment video, you gotta go balls out.
Yeah, you can say that.
I did it though. I go balls out. I go balls out. Ultimately, we're making this video because it will be fun. Fun for all the people who like to watch the vlog, right? But for all the people who still to this day, I think they're mentally ill. I really think they're mentally ill. There are people that to this day still comment, when are you gonna pay the Minimare? When are you gonna pay the poker? Oh. You know what I mean? Like, dude, these people are nuts. There was no time limit on it. No time limit. So this counts. It counts. I don't owe it, all right? But I wanted to do it for a few reasons. Number one, to take the poker boop out of the fun, but also because I said I was gonna do it. And even though someone shit all over the fun of it, he just shit all over it.
Taking a shit.
I wanted to make it. I wanted to make it because it will be fun for you guys to watch. I think it's gonna be awesome because what we just did out in the desert.
You don't even know.
You don't even know. Totally unplanned. I saw a dirt road. I got the, all I'm saying, I don't wanna reveal too much. You really gotta go watch the video. You gotta go to gogambleworld.com to watch it. You can't watch it over here on YouTube. But what is Go Gamble World? GoGambleWorld.com. It is your new destination for Vegas and poker related content in the form of video, written blogs, and eventually podcasts. Audio content, video content, written, typed out content, stories, all kinds of stuff. People are writing. People are writing as we speak. Writing about poker, backgammon, cigars.
Ooh, I love cigars.
East Coast underground poker. It's all going down at GoGambleWorld.com. So that's it. That's what I've been working on. I've been actually working on it a lot. Trying to figure out how in the world I'm gonna make an entertainment website where you can watch, read, and listen to Vegas and poker and gambling related content. We're not fully depending on YouTube anymore. We're not gonna be all wrapped up on one platform anymore. We got our own home where you can go over there and you can read and watch. You can watch all of my daily vlogs on Go Gamble World. You can watch exclusive content, all right? Exclusive video that I already have been making that you're gonna be able to watch on Go Gamble World. You can go over there, you can comment on it. Oh, and by the way, you wanna come to Trooper Thursday? Go Gamble World. You go to the homepage, the front page of Go Gamble World, you scroll to the bottom, you click on the button, and you put in what day you're coming to Trooper Thursday, and you sign up for Trooper Thursday right there. You don't have to text me. You don't have to find a phone number. You don't have to find a Twitter. You don't have to do anything. You go to GoGambleWorld.com and sign up for Trooper Thursdays. I'm gonna try to keep it like 2 months in advance. In other words, you can sign up for a date that is within like 2 months from now.
Can you buy coffee on GoGambleWorld.com?
You can buy coffee on GoGambleWorld.com.
Either way, you've done a lot.
Thanks for helping us though.
Yeah, buddy. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah. Clubs over there somewhere. That's a wrap on the weight loss punishment video. Paid in full. Right, clubs? Paid in full.
Finito.
Finito.
Que sarei?
Whatever he said. All right, well, that's a wrap on today. The, ow, I hurt myself. I hurt myself. You're gonna see it in the video. And maybe at the end of this vlog, I'll put the full clip of it. Clubs is going to edit the punishment video, and listen, I don't feel like I owe anything, because like I said in the beginning, this was supposed to be a fun thing, and myself and the other person in the weight loss bet, we were supposed to work together and make a funny video.
All right, I've been waiting for Kraut for about 25 minutes. Admittedly, I was late, but he's not responding. I don't know where he is or what happened. But I texted him that I was going to be late. So I really don't know. Like,
I mean, whatever. It is what it is. I don't really care about any of that. Like I said, I don't feel like I owe the punishment. If I owe the punishment at all, I owe it to people who like my videos. You guys who love to watch the vlogs. Whoever gets whatever, no matter who you are, if you get something out of the video, that's great. All right? As far as I'm concerned, if there's anyone out there who thinks that I owe, you know, the payment of the bet, it's paid. It's paid in full. So, whatever. What's most important is that you go over to Go Gamble World, watch the video, and hopefully you like Go Gamble World and you stay there. That's the key, is can I keep Go Gamble World filled with things that will entertain you? And that's the goal. So remember, and by the way, I legitimately hurt myself. My left hip is bruised quite badly. There may be a little internal damage, but hey, look, I decided to try a thing. I went for it, and when I go for it, I go for it. As you can remember, when I ate snow in Austria. I go for it, balls out, so whatever. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, leave a comment down below, and shout out to Clubs for shooting that video and editing it. I'll see you next time.